New at 6, a man is in jail tonight accused of murder in connection to a deadly shooting. This happened last month. Winston-Salem police arrested Charlie Sanchez Lopez. He's accused of shooting and killing Damar Floyd on Cherry Street. Sanchez Lopez is being held at the Forsyth County Detention Center.